Welcome to Art for Bears, the Bacich Visual Arts Program. My name is Barbara Libby-Steinmann. I travel the road of a fine artist and arts educator with vibrancy, passion for fresh ideas, and deep connection to my community and dedication to arts in schools. I have been teaching K through 4th grade visual arts at Bacich since 2006. I have earned a BFA in illustration and retail display design. I'm credentialed and national board certified in K through 12 visual arts education. I've been honored for my teaching excellence as the Marin County Teacher of the Year and California Teacher of the Year finalist. My personal artwork has been sold to private collectors in the US, Switzerland, and Canada. For thousands of years, humankind has created art. Art was the first form of language. In prehistoric times, people became skilled in making and creating things that must have seemed magical. It's this kind of magic that students experience daily in my classroom, as I guide them, creating with their hands, shaping ideas and dreams into sculptures and images that everyone can touch and see. Artistic expression allows students to thrive and reach their full potential. This is what it's like making learning visible. This is what it's like when students are engaged and ask me if they may stay in for recess to continue working on their project. It is complete student buy-in through the magic we create within the walls of our beautiful art room, a natural lit, welcoming, safe learning environment with inspiring views of Creekside Marsh and Mount Tam, a vast variety of art prints and student artwork on the walls, media, tools, books, and resources supporting a creative learning flow. I have developed an integrated K through 4th grade visual arts program. I provide my students with a diverse, highly engaging curriculum, which is aligned with the National Visual Arts Standards. My expertise lies in building, refining, and implementing both discrete curricula in the visual arts and arts integrated and STEAM instruction across curricula. I cultivate student engagement and assessment strategies that make learning visible and lay the groundwork for future exercises in inquiry. I teach my students the language of visual arts, connecting to history, science, math, social justice, personal views, and the world. Today, we do not craft and decorate hunting tools we need for survival, and we do not paint hieroglyphs on cave walls to communicate with our tribes. But we still have a strong desire to connect, to communicate our thoughts and feelings with our community. Art is our language from prehistoric times to the 21st century and beyond. Art is the language Bacich students practice and develop in the Art for Bears program, an essential survival and life skill for all. Annually, I like to plan and direct a school-wide art event or project that involves and connects my entire student body to the immediate community. My absolute favorite of one of these projects is the Community Art Fence. A culmination and arts integration across curricula inspired by California artist and illustrator Rafael Lopez. Thank you to the KIC Foundation and KSPTA for your continued support and dedication for visual arts in Kentfield Schools.